Well, the Benton County Sheriff's Office will now offer free on-site video visitation. This comes after a move to eliminate in-person visits and replace them with off-site video visitation. The cost to inmates and their families would be 50 cents per minute. Now, the jail has decided to offer free visitations when using the on-site video system at the jail. Benton County plans to roll out the new system on September 1st, unless there's a delay in getting that equipment.